And WJZ is following breaking news right now. Chopper 13 over the scene where a police officer has discharged his service weapon. It happened just a short time ago in Anne Arundel County. It's unfolding right now near Church Street in Brooklyn Park.
So far, we don't yet have word if anyone was hit by the bullet or if anyone was hurt in any other way. We, of course, will keep you updated on this story.